Here we have a Seiko Royale espresso machine. We going to turn it on right now. So it's gonna do a self test and it's gonna rinse a little bit. We managed to make it work with the wartime server, so it's no longer connected by anything over here. And the problem was that the magnet was inserted incorrectly. We all had to do was switch it and it was working fine. It only ventilated twice on us, and that was the first time we got it here. And Fufit said we just had to clean it up completely. The brew group, the spouts, and as well, on this little sign over here, we had to put some compressor in there. And the second time was when we used a very fine grind from the grinder. That's the only two ways it ventilated on us. But besides that, it's been working pretty good. Still warming up, should be ready in a few more seconds. And it's ready to use. Right, let's go again. Let's make one espresso to make sure. As you can see, ventilation error. Let's do it again. This is much better since the machine already warmed up. As you can see, there's a little bit of crema, color is good, and no ventilation error as well. Now we're gonna see the hot water. Pretty hot. And now the steam. Giving up pressure and there we go. Really good pressure and really good temperature. Looking pretty good. Alright, thanks for watching and please subscribe.